The Garland pose, Malasana, or the Garland pose, is a squatting pose designed to improve the digestive system. The Malasana or the Garland pose is also beneficial to the thighs and helps strengthen the muscles. Begin by standing at the top of your mat in palm tree pose, that is the Tadasana, with your arms at your sides. Step your feet above as wide as your mat. Bend your knees and lower your hips, coming into a squat. Separate your thighs so that they are slightly wider than your torso, but keep your feet as close as together as possible. The benefits of Malasana. The Garland pose can benefit the body in many different ways, including being good for the legs and the tummy. It strengthens the legs, ankles, knees, thighs, along with strengthening the spine and stretching the torso. It helps the groin and also improves the digestive tract, helping the body expel waste matter efficiently.